improvise.
Thank you.
my favorite love songs, actually. And, you know, there's something I'm actually quite proud of, and that is that there are, I think, 5 couples that I know of that have been brought to my attention that have met at a Lindsay Sterling concert or through the Facebook fan groups, and they've not only dated, but they've got married, which is crazy! So, just so you all know, at a Lindsay Sterling concert, love is in the air. I don't know, I don't know, some of you out there may be looking, some of you may be not looking, but your future special someone could be just like 2 sweaty people away. this is your chance. And actually, it's such an amazing opportunity to work with John Legend on this song. He couldn't make it tonight, so I apologize to John's on here, but even better, we got Gabi on keys. So everybody, and please, you guys, if you have lighters or use your cell phones or whatnot, let's make this a beautiful starry sea in the audience here and recreate this romantic view for,
I don't want to drop my phone, it's special
someone. I'm recording, so I can't. I'm okay with that. There's plenty of people here, okay? I don't know. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Did anyone fall in love? Gabby says he saw a couple. I hope for him. Oh! Someone fell in love! Wait, you two were already in love. You know, this next song that I want to play for you is actually, it's probably my favorite song on my new album. And I wrote it basically inspired by some of the people that were around me, and they were going through some hard times, and I was thinking about just my own life and when I've gone through hardship and how I was able to get through it. And I think a lot of times all of us sometimes at one point or another feel like we're walking in the dark and we can't even see the light at the end of the tunnel, and that's the point where it's so hard to find hope and so hard to be optimistic and to have courage. But this song I wrote about reaching outside of whatever current situation you're in and reaching for hope. And there's so many different ways to do that, but I know in my own life I feel like I've basically been carried by God at certain times as I've reached out to Him and let Him I know that that each one of us, no matter what we're going through or what friends are going through, that there is hope through any situation. And so that's why I called this song, Take Flight.